So we're here outside of Pullman's gym with the man himself, John Pullman. I gotta ask you this, the big news in boxing. Mayweather McGregor, let me bring you up to speed. Dana White says he's willing to give each fighter $25 million to make the fight happen. Yeah. Mayweather and McGregor each won $100 million. I think Floyd will get $100 million. I don't know what Conor will get, maybe 10, maybe 20.
Yeah.
What do you make of that situation? What do you say? June 10 at the MGM Grand in Vegas, if it goes down.
I mean, that'll be great. You know, I think it's a big event, you know. As far as a competitive fight, I don't really see it too competitive in a boxing match, but I think it'll be great for like to get a lot of people interested in watching it. You know, it'll be a lot of tension before the fight because you got a lot of MMA fans who believe that Conor is really good, and he is. He's a great fighter, but just boxers, it's gonna be tough.
You have MMA people at your gym. I've seen them here, professionals, amateurs.
Yeah.
How good or how bad will Conor McGregor do?
I just think he doesn't have much of a chance in a boxing match. You know, it'll go as long as Floyd wants it to, honestly. It's just a different world. And Floyd wouldn't do better in MMA either. You know, Conor would kick his butt in MMA, I'm sure.
Well, this is what Robert Garcia said yesterday. He said there's no way the UFC will let Conor out of their, chokehold?
Yeah, I guess.
And Mayweather was going to fight Keith Thurman. What do you think about that? Mayweather-Thurman in September. Does that sound more realistic to you? Or?
I don't think it sounds realistic. Because Floyd Mayweather went on record a few times saying he's only going to fight Conor McGregor. Although, you know, who knows if that's true. But I think Keith Thurman is definitely a tougher fight, you know. And Floyd seems to believe that Keith Thurman and Danny Garcia didn't look so good. You know, I heard him say something like that.
Did you watch it?
Yeah, you know, and I thought it was a good competitive fight, you know. Sometimes when you get two top-level guys, it's not always the fireworks you expect. Although it started off like that, but then it kind of settled into a boxing match. And Keith Thurman's, you know, he found a way to win, and he just went with it. So that's what great fighters do.
So if it's not Conor McGregor and it's not Keith Thurman, what about Mayweather Pacquiao too?
I'd watch Mayweather fight anybody. I just don't think he's going to fight unless it's... The only person he said he was willing to fight right now is Conor McGregor. I think it's just because it's such a big event. You know, that's the only thing he's willing to come back for. And I think he also knows that it's not a big risk for him. He don't want to come and fight someone, you know, who's a big risk for him at this stage when he's been inactive and all that.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Ellie Sekpak.